I came to UVic to join the new Green Civil Engineering Department because I saw it as an opportunity to work with an amazing, enthusiastic, interdisciplinary bunch of people whose primary mandate is to do civil engineering and to do science and engineering more broadly in a different way, and in a way that puts sustainability and taking care of our planet and our communities at the forefront of our priorities. So my work really focuses around bringing safe drinking water to all communities. Many of our remote and northern communities have been exposed to historic or current mining practices or natural contamination. In our laboratory, we have a mini water treatment plant about this big, and what we'll do is inject water into it that we've added biological contaminants to. And we will then add chemicals that we want to test that are designed to prevent those cells from growing, and we'll see how well they work. And the idea is this will then scale to larger treatments. Our best case chemicals that we find, we will apply those on a larger scale, and eventually they could be used in water treatment systems across Canada and around the world. I love having brilliant young researchers in the lab. We've got folks all the way from postdoctoral through undergraduate through high school students working with us. I'm really excited by all of the opportunities that are coming to exist for women in engineering and for diverse, traditionally underrepresented people in engineering fields. My impression of UVic is that folks here are very excited to collaborate. When I propose crazy green chemistry ideas, people are very excited to incorporate them. It's a really amazing place to be working, and I feel really, really lucky that I'm here.